All quiet, General. Nothing's getting by me, sir.
That's it. Hell yeah. Can't open it from this end.
machines.
I'm gonna limp back to my base real quick.
My arm!
better show me their praise by giving me ammo.
I knew you would help us.
Well, you're still alive. That either means you haven't gone after those super mutants yet, or good news.
Those super mutants won't be bothering you again.
Yes, you are the right person for the job, huh?
Some fresh supplies.
Thanks, friend. By the way, we've decided to.
You need supplies to see Deirdre.
Yes.
I knew you'd help us.
Yeah, it's quite a place, isn't it? The only Tarberry bog in the Commonwealth. If you've got caps, I've got goods.
Yeah, all right.
grow the best tarberries in the Commonwealth.
Let me know if you want something.
Excuse me.
Got armor at good rates if you're in the market.
Hey there.
Got the best armor in these parts.
Let's see what you've got.
What you see is what you get.
I'm through.
Thank you.
Business is good.
Hope you ain't one of them since he had a spy on you.
Thank you. Ah, a new customer. Welcome to Max Bar. We are currently open for business. Please excuse the mess.
Nice location.
Thank you kindly. Picked the place myself. Plenty of room for expansion in an up-and-coming neighborhood at an unbeatable price.
Anyway, what'll it be?
Let's see what you have.
Pick your poison.
Business is good.
Hey there.
Best way to spend your caps is protecting your hide with my armor. That advice is...
Let's see what you've got.
My prices are...
So we're gonna go such a mission. Thank you. We're on patrol. We're on patrol.
Is someone present? Thank you.
Fucking god, I'm starting to get annoyed at this game, like, really.
Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
No way I'm cracking this. Loctite.
Oh, sorry. Thought you might be one of those forged maniacs, but you don't have the burns. A group of them took over the old ironworks, and they'll shoot you just as soon as look at you.
Thanks. I appreciate the warning.
Least I can do. Might as well save you the trouble they've caused me. That bastard son of mine, Jake, snuck out in the middle of the night to join them. He grabbed my granddad's old sword. It's the closest thing I've got to an heirloom. I don't guess you'd be crazy enough to try and get it back for me. I've got Caps, if that's what you want.
Industrial buildings like that are pretty dangerous.
I see what you're getting at.
Sounds like this is...
All right. How's 250 Caps sound?
Oh, yeah.
I'll find it.
You're doing me a big favor.
All that shooting stuff here. You can run, but you can't hide! For real? The bridge? Really? No way.
Think you can hide?
Dog, I need power armor. I'm already ready to just kill these fools. Genuinely wish I had a sniper.
Turn up, you're dead. Thought you could hide?
What? What the fuck did you shoot me with?
kill him!
When you turn up, you're dead.
I'm not just giving up. Okay, this is gonna be me dying a bunch of times, so...